And how did Ms. Hurd and her friends get from the hotel to the festival that evening?
I drove them directly to there.
And did you have any discussions with Ms. Hurd on the way to Coachella that evening?
We had a conversation pertaining to the surprise she left in the boss's bed prior to leaving the apartment.
And when you refer to the surprise in the boss's bed, what are you referring to?
The defecation.
And what did Ms. Hurd say about the defecation in Mr. Depp's bed?
A horrible practical joke gone wrong.
Mr. Jenkins, what observations did you make about Ms. Hurd at Coachella in April 2016?
She had no worries. She was there to whoop it up. It's her birthday. She's with her friends.
And how often were you with her that weekend?
I was with her every day. She went to the venue from the time that we interacted with the wallet incident, the night before at the party, all the way until Monday. We returned with the pets and the luggage.
And did you observe anything about Ms. Hurd's health that weekend?
She got sick.
Do you know
she
what
got sick at the venue back at night?
Do you know what caused Ms. Hurd to be sick?
She was eating the magic mushrooms and drinking red wine on an empty stomach.
And how do you know that she drank red wine and took magic mushrooms?
I saw the room service. And I went to their room to collect them to take them out that evening.
So is that something in the car? Excuse me, is that something you witnessed?
I witnessed it.
And what did you do in response to Ms. Hurd being sick at Coachella?
I collected her, got her in the vehicle. She didn't want anyone else to know that she was sick. Take her back to the Parker alone. I took her to the 7-Eleven. Where I retrieve hydrating fluids, Advil, and let her have those, got her back to the Parker, got her into the suite, and then went back to pick up everyone else.
And Mr. Jenkins, when you said Ms. Hurd got sick, do you recall what her symptoms were?
Yeah, she was throwing up.
Mr. Jenkins, did you see any injuries of any kind on Ms. Hurd April 22nd, 2016?
No injuries.
I'll sustain, so yes.
What about the rest of that weekend, Mr. Jenkins? Any injuries that you saw?
No injuries.
Have you ever witnessed any physical abuse between Mr. Depp and Ms. Hurd?
No.
Thank you, Mr. Jenkins. Nothing further.
All right, cross-examination.